Chains out! Let's go!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
All sail! She'll take it!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trunks!
Oh, do me, Johnny Bones!
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more. Meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
A haughty sailor in plain rags. And a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I'm tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does a crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Damn it! It ends. To action, then.
The men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind the blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of King's blood to do so. You know? Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind the blood samples?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to spy on rock.
Just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I. As will all Templars. It is a measure of assurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my success.
It's not like you to blow, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Get the bastard!
The men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind the blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of King's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold. As will all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be.
last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Welcome.
Buenas noches. What have we learned?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago, and so far as we know, the Sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. There's something else.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage is captured.
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that route.
I concur, Grandma. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a strict journey.
Slave galley? Carlton, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow on. Natural. Intuition.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the Sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. but you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Escape me! I have a clear shot!
What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
the yards off the wind!
They got help incoming, Captain!
Foes brought reinforcements!
To planks!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Fire!
Look, Captain!
The fire!
Sender. Ready to fire, Captain!
Incoming fire! No
match for us.
Fire!
Fire! That one did some damage!
Fire!
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 Fire! Fire!
Find Roberts.
Has the helm.
Not far now, Captain.
Clue up! Clue up!
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess and Cochran. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cochran, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
In that bottle or we're leaving you behind.
Mongol, and lend the bows in a hand.
Thank you.
You did us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons, no wages. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks. And in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, by then, I'll be your bloody captain. For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find it better to be a commander than a common man. Oh. You flatten with your resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Hopes are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. And Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward. I've no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. And an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.
What the hell, Mia?
Look.
Yeah.
Thank you. can.
Bucket.
Archer.
Parchment burns and thundering till you're hard to see.
Yeah, I hear you. Letters are marked are a danger to be feared. He's spotting the line.
Thank you.
swim to?
We are lost on the fort. Come on!
Sir, to starboard! Convoy! Valaxi, we're reaching one stroke cabin!
Fire!
Are the hooks tight? On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
The door explodes! Take the shot, sir!
Captain Kenway, shall we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
That's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I always will.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
Can't place your accent, Roberts. Is it the west you come from?
Exactly right. A tiny town called Casnewich Bar.
Not heard of it.
Aye. You have. I always fancied it should have a placard placed at its borders. Welcome to Casnewich Bar, the town you have just passed.
I'm from Swansea myself.
Ah, a teeming metropolis by comparison.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal their flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Come here, Safalag.
Oh, que Deus abençoe ao rei Gondor.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor. Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado. Só um pequeno passeio por esta estrada, porque eles estão todos em boa forma. Está tudo em ordem por este lado?
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja já abastecido antes de zarpar. Ah! E julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste navio que busca tomar. Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações de navio.
Ah, o número tão grande. Este caso tão devido.
Não. Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navio.
Foi um prazer falar consigo, jovem. Diferentes meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Vai lamentar não ter tido a oportunidade para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Deus nos abençoe.
Got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now.
This should do nice.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest, if it contains the prize I seek.
história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, era uma traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres. Tempos estranhos estes.
Por muito que amaldiçoe a marinha, a verdade é que nos faz bem à disciplina. Um convés é ser organizado.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Look on that, Captain. Men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
Made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Our treasure must be aboard that galley. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw close up, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Homens para os tirar de lá. E parece que ele fez um bom trabalho.
Vergonha de dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E têm sido raras este mês.
É a tripulação de Asquigórdio que está a fazer o turno esta noite? Ou foste ontem? Perdeu. Estou a perder a conta aos dias.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Give me some speed!
Thing like the hot winds of hell blowing in your face.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kinley. You've earned a look.
Hello. Supply, I guess.
¿Necesita ayuda, caballero?
My thanks.
Loose all and crimps off to the wind.
I'm pull aloft. Man your sheets.
Did you ever see a wild goose sailing o'er the ocean?
Loose and trim too!
Let's catch some wind, lads.
As much sail as you can.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals.
Now you're ready to sail for the horn. Hey, rolling low. Our boots and our clothes, boys, are all in the mix. We're all again and again and again. Heave up, call, oh, heave away. Hey, rolling low. The anchors are born and the sails are slow. We're all again and again and again. Soon we'll be opening her out through the lock. Hey, rolling and go, where the pretty young girls all come down and down. We're all a king and be down. Heal up, oh, heal away. Hey, roll and go, the anchor's on board and the cable's all sore. We're all a king and be down. Come, rest the bars, bullies, heave her away. Way, roll and go. Soon we'll be rolling her down through the bay. We roll again, dandy, dandy, oh. Heave her, Paul, oh, heave away. Way, roll and go. The yanks are gone and the cables are sore. We roll again,
toast the gallants and royals!
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
It was too good.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you would deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Ships coming after us, sir! Schooner by the rigging! Colors are English! Just the lone ship, Cap! Schooner! Royal...
Awaiting your mark, Captain! Loose all! Let's move!
More sail! All sail!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
There's Hornigold. Getting close. Will be coming back.
Who saw what happened?
You, I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me, sure as I'm standing here.
You could have been a man who stood for something. But you have a killer's heart now, with nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor, who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell, huh? Nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No!
These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it. And that's enough for me.